The fat and sexy man of small screen Ram Kapoor is going through a huge loss. Of course, it is a loss when jewellery and cash worth ₹11.60 lakhs gets stolen from one's house. According to a report published, the theft took place in Ram's parents' house when they were out of the city. The police suspect it to be an insider's role. The complaint said that the locker in the couple's bedroom had been broken into. Ram stays a few blocks away from his parents' house.
Powered by NNIS.